and Cash App, so I've sent him money before. I'll do that.
Mm-hmm. It's the pussy room.
And we also have to stay here for now.
I kind of figured. Since you already know what we're doing.
I have an idea. It'll be very funny.
I have an idea. Mute your microphone.
No. Has that always been there?
Okay, so what you guys need to do, just so you can mentally prepare for this, go into your size wheel and go to 0.6.
You can go to 0.6. Unless you meant like
0.60.
This. 0.60.
0.6.
Yeah, 0.6. Yeah.
Hello, guys. Welcome to Toy Story.
Wait, I thought you did not hold say on. That I couldn't make you guys smaller.
Hold on. All right, lad, I'm ready.
Oh my god, he's a
the fucking army man.
Hold on, let's put it to 0.6.
Who has a grenade launcher? Anybody have a grenade launcher yet, or they didn't do that?
I have a grenade launcher.
You have a grenade launcher? Okay, so that you can use that during this.
Alright, let me take something.
System will work that well indoors.
That's okay, this isn't about the mortar system. You still earn it after it, but this is just about uses of grenades against personnel.
I have regular grenades.
This actually runs really usage well here.
So, usage of grenades against personnel, holding down angles, and supporting things, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
Can Hans be 0.7? It's weird to see him shorter than me.
It kinda is.
No.
Now look who's taller.
Yeah, bang.
I say risk kill down. Get out of my ear.
Okay. So, before the others come back, I'll be... Give me 1 second to see if he's back yet.
Alright, hold on. Come closer.
Don't talk to me.
That's a massive camera.
Okay.
No, Lab, stay right there. You have this, like, perfect pose. No, no, he's not gonna do it.
Hold on.
There
hold on, I need to think.
Take the fucking photo.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, so this right here, this guy right here, this lovely little dude.
Oh no.
Oh, God.
Oh no.
This is your payload. His name's Walro.
Payload.
We can squish him.
He's dead.
Saber, we can squish him.
So, Walro here lives in this place. We don't want him to live in this place anymore. And we want to give him work to do and a place to be, because we're caring. So,
whoa, Saber.
What we're doing?
Don't give him back shots.
What we're doing is we're gonna get him out of here, but he doesn't want to go yet because he needs to write his story down so that we can get these people in trouble. So he's gonna write his story, and he's gonna bathe too. He doesn't want to do it stinky, so he's gonna have to bathe. So,
this mission.
So my theory holds true, except it's not Saber, it's this guy.
Oh god.
So, he's got a route he's gonna have to do. Unfortunately, these little angry army men that are gonna come after you, when they shoot, he gets scared, so he's just gonna... and he's not gonna move.
Does he get hurt when he does this, or no?
Oh, no, he literally can't die. But okay, you guys are on a time limit.
Object.
You guys are gonna have 30 minutes to do this, and if you don't do it, you fail.
Please charge your things. Please charge your things.
Now enemies.
I don't need. It's fine.
Enemies can run up, and when they shoot at him, he just stops. The issue is that they're able to move you guys off of them, and it gets too hot, or they get gun you all down, right? Or he has to like hide to come and pick you up or some shit, and they have their moments to come over. They can run over, and they can push him. They can roll him away like little dung beetles.
Oh my god.
Yeah, none of those scary things.
They're
don't
going to be our size,
near the pool.
Right? I don't have to shoot like termites.
Yes. Don't. Okay, the issue is that if they push him into the pool, he just has to restart from the
what?
Beginning.
I can't hear you.
Interesting.
What Walro?
Okay, we're playing Walro here.
What do you need?
What Walro does here? No, he's gonna be going at his own pace. You
oh,
can't
you can
roll
leave
him
it
around.
There.
So
it's
he's
good.
Just gonna be, you know, going along his own shit.
I'll eat it.
So, Walro, he needs to go and bathe because he's a stinky boy. He lives here. This is not good. So he's gonna go and bathe in his favorite sink. You're gonna cover him there.
Okay.
And then he's gonna go to his typewriter and he's gonna go write his fucking fuck these guys manifesto before he comes over to us. Right? And then after he's done writing that, he's gonna go and get all of his stuff. So he's gonna go back downstairs and he's gonna go grab all of his little walrus clothes, all of his belongings. And then he's gonna go up the stairs at the end. And he's gonna go, hold on. He's gonna go to the stairs near the beginning, and he's gonna go jump up to the window, and that's where we're gonna exfil him. Okay? You're gonna do all that in 30 minutes. So when he comes back, what your reward is not only that you get a tier, but we get to utilize him in Firewall. You're thinking, how does that work? Well, he doesn't die, so if you tell him what to do things, and he can defend himself. Go ahead and show yourself. Do it.
This is stupid.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
So, how's that $50?
This is ridiculous.
My cheeks are...
Your $50 birth Walro.
Worth it. Don't look at me like that, fucking saber.
Chevy
right.
Sonic looking ass.
This was worth it.
No, it's a focus looking ass.
Sham, shrink yourself. I don't want you to be taller than him. That's right,
I am.
No,
Walro, you can go back to the other call.
I'm 0.5.
I don't give a shit. He said
0.6,
I'm at
0.6. Oh, what am I at? 0.6.
Yeah.
He's at Hold on. Is that there? I'm still taller than you. Even
yeah,
with your fucking ears.
Wait. Sham, your effect. Stay the same size.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah. Our particle is gonna be fucking massive.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Particles don't change in size when we shrink ourselves down. So it's just...
Oh my god.
You're going to give Saber a fucking heart attack.
Okay, so you still got a few seconds. I'm still figuring out what Yamato's doing, okay guys?
Okay.
Alright, I'm bringing
Charge your things.
Yamato's internet offline.
Charge your things.
No.
Right
it's
now.
It's two things, and I don't need them.
You said 15%.
It's this
knee. Charge
and
them.
This knee.
Charge them.
Knee
no.
Feet trackers.
Charge
knee
them.
Feet trackers.
How about you charge these? Don't,
come
no,
here.
Don't,
come
don't,
here.
No.
You don't need that. Come here.
No.
You don't need that. Oh no. My god.
Mm-hmm.
They're gonna see that they're fucking shot.
It's not the stupidest thing I've ever come up with.
Why are you cutting his dick open?
I'm turning him into a girl.
Circumcision.
Oh, never mind. He's going for the base.
Oh.
So, Saber, are you into war?
No. He will not do that. Cause he's not weird.
So you guys like Walro?
I'm really trying not to think about
he's
him right
now.
Walro, you can go ahead and be your normal size.
Oh, it's gonna be like massive or something.
Wait, is he gonna be bigger than us?
Well, I mean, yeah, and that at this side, yeah. That's what his normal size is.
Oh boy.
So dumb.
I can't fucking see when I'm shooting.
Do you have any idea how long I've been waiting to do this today? It was gonna be like a different kind of payload, and it was still gonna be silly, trust me. But this, oh god, I was like, this is happening.
Why'd you go big?
Shut the fuck up. I traveled for 10 hours straight on a fucking wrinkly old bus just to get home.
That's not what he meant.
This.
Yeah, man.
10 hours. 10 hours to see this guy. 10 hours to see this little guy.
Can he canonically be European?
Why would he be European? Why would I?
Because I asked nicely.
Sham?
Give him a debuff.
I need you to take a picture. Whiskey? Where'd you go? Don't move.
He didn't move! I'm gonna love lagging at this point.
I mean, he's whatever the fuck a walrus is. I don't know, fucking European or not. He doesn't talk.
Okay, you can still have a national
I
organ.
Need that. I need that right now. I need that.
I'll give it to you after the event.
Listen, Lab. There was a fat-ass fucking walrus, right? That was terrorizing the docks of Norway. Called
Freya. You
want
us to be that walrus?
Oh, it's Walro. That's... You're talking about Walro, right?
Yeah. That's this.
Yeah. Like, they literally
can
do anything
because they fucking shot the thing, but...
Yeah, you don't want that to happen. He's your friend, so what we'll do is we'll call him... What'd you say his name was?
Freya.
Walro.
That's a girl.
Make that their last name.
Walro Freya.
You're scaring them. Push them around, like a dung beetle.
See, there's nothing to be afraid of.
Oh, you're being pushed.
Oh! I just launch him into the window and then we're done.
Like, hold still, let me put this claymore down.
Defense chance.
Alright, so Yamato hasn't answered back, so we're probably just gonna start.
Rest in peace to Japs.
I'm gonna wait for Stuck to get here real quick.
British?
Message back. Yes, 5 more minutes. Sorry for the wait.
Lamau. Can we know what we're fighting against or no?
Enemies.
Thanks, genius.
Koi soldiers.
Koi soldiers?
It's the enemies of the walrus, you know, Black Tusk.
Oh my fucking god.
Wow. Wow.
You know, I'm not even mad.
I am.
I think I'm a little mad. K-Tech, more like gay tech. K-Tech, more like gay tech.
Whatever you say, you have gay cannon.
You don't even have a grenade, so I don't want to hear it. That's no different than what we did. You just got yours from fucking Dangle.
No, I made this myself, you stupid nit. That's why it's broken.
Oh.
Watch.
Are broken too, so.
Okay. So what it's supposed to do... Hold on. There we go. So it's actually the Fizzbone launcher with gravity, or it's supposed to be. And... I throw it, but for some reason the smoke comes right back to me, so I have to figure that out.
You're having it detonate too fast, because it like detonates right here.
No, I see the smoke detonate over there. And then it comes back.
Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. I heard it over there, and then it came over to here. So either you have them set to local, or they're following back to your hand.
We have collision here for some reason.
Probably because you have a collider on your avatar.
Probably. I really need to remake this. I've learned so much different things.
Freaky.
What? What do you mean by that?
Freaky. That's what you are.
Fucking shotgun shells on the floor are just huge.
Ow.
Go. Eat.
Yes, eat the snacks.
Noah,
we need to feed him proper.
Come on.
Oh, they're colliding with myself. Stop fucking the walrus.
Make me.
I'm gonna get duct tape.
What? Oh yeah, actually, to hold them down.
To hold you down.
What? Why me? What have I done wrong?
Freaky fucker.
Oh fuck! Yeah, I'm dead now because of you.
Oh wait, I just realized something.
Okay,
oh, wait, no, it does scale down. Never mind.
You can't shoot through that. That's glass.
Oh. Why do I keep hearing whistling?
Huh?
Are you doing something?
Once Yamato shows up, it's gonna be like 5 minutes and then.
Sham, you nit. Okay.
That's not me, that's the world! That's birds!
Oh!
Didn't think about that.
I do hear whistling.
Oh. It's the birds!
It's a bit too big now that I'm
this small, but you know.
Ow!
A little
you
bit.
You saw lightning me.
Why not?
The stun shield.
British.
Fucking angry British black woman.
Yeah, that feels nice. We should keep doing that.
BDSM freak. I won't tell you why, but I need a car battery. And also a jumpstart kit.
Okay.
He's a robot.
You come to my house later.
What?
Is there a camera on that thing? That's why I just saw something on it.
On me? No.
Could just be a reflection. Oh, it is a reflection.
I don't know what to put on it. I'm not a recon, so I can't have anything useful.
Oh, yeah. It's so dumb, we can't even have a fucking compass.
Oh, my frames.
Yo, no more frames?
Oh.
Okay, well, I can't see in front of me anymore.
I'm at 67. Oh, wait, no, I'm at 50. Okay, now I'm at 79. Okay, I'm at 80. 80-something, down 70-something. Okay, go ahead, do it again. Oh. Let it go, let it go. Hold on. Oh, we dropping, boys. 49. I went from 80 to 80 something to 49.
Oh. I'd be lucky to get 49.
Hold on, let me smoke. Make the smoke even worse. Where'd my smoke go? Did I not throw it?
I don't know, it's your grenade. No, I didn't see you pull it out.
Huh. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, there it is. Ugh. 49. Alright, Hans, do your smoke. Oh! I'm at 37 frames. Sham, do your smoke.
No.
Look, Sham, we can beat them by lagging them out. We just have to out-computer them.
Yeah, I'll fucking die first before anybody else.
Out-computer them. Alright, Sham, pull out your smoke.
Alright, just...
Oh, okay. Hans, do your smoke. Hans, smoke. Oh! Alright, we're going, we're dropping.
That'll make it worse. I can't even pull my pin.
Oh my god. Oh. 30 frames. I'm at 30 exact. 29 frames. 25. 20 frames. 18 frames. Holy shit, help. Help me. Help me! Oh! Oh my god! My poor computer, dude. I hit 14 frames. Oh my god. 14 fucking frames. 14 frames.
That's just
I'm at
right.
4.
4? Sham...
I'm on a 1070 laptop.
Sham, I need to get you a real computer.
I know you do, that's why I need to move over. As well. I can't even see what you're doing.
Smoky god now.
Okay, so we're gonna do this slightly different, alright? If you all get downed, and I'm talking like all of you get downed, what is he doing?
Snoozing.
Snoring.
Smack him.
Wake up!
It's not smacking!
Alright. So, if all of you get downed, you'll have a minute respawn timer. Okay?
Oh, okay.
But if he can pick you up, it'll be a bit faster. Your time frame to pick people off the ground has been dropped to 15 seconds.
Yay!
Mm.
Medic buff, yay! Finally.
I mean, that doesn't stay. Once this is over, it's gone.
Oh, I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Okay. So, are you ready?
Should be.
Yeah.
Go ahead and click this button. We're not starting yet.
Can I reach it? What if they're like the same size?
Okay. So.
My night vision doesn't fit on my fucking head.
When I say go, you start moving, okay? Remember, Walro's gonna go at his own pace. Walro, you can be a little bigger. Walro, you can be a little bigger. Little bigger. Just a little.
Yeah, with an N.
What the fuck is... Oh. You little nigger.
There you go. There you go. Little bigger. That's perfect.
Oh, he's so cute, this guy. So adorable.
Flashlights. I wonder where they are.
Oh. Did I actually pop that? I did! You actually pop the bubble.
I think he just timed it.
No, no, no. Look, you actually go touch it. It actually pops it yourself. Pop his bubble. Yeah, see? That is so cool.
I have a timer up on the side, all right?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You have 30 minutes to do this.
All right. Okay.
He's got to bathe, and he's gonna go the route he wants to go. He has to bathe.
He has to bathe.
He has to write his note.
He has to write his Tranifesto.
And then he has to grab his
stuff. Grab his stuff.
And then
upstairs,
and then
out
they
the
leave on the stairs above me. Yeah.
Yep. All written down.
Okay, and he's gonna go at his own pace. Alright. So.
Hey, wake up, little buddy. Wake up, little buddy.
His fucking head speaking out.
Like in half the time.
Mm-hmm. Green light.
Oh, my game.
Yeah.
Can I follow?
Hey, Walro. Hey, yep. We're gonna go get your stuff, buddy. Uh-oh.
No, wait. Go with Walro.
Sham, I think you should be not shooting that close. I'm gonna be hiding behind Walro. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. You keep going at your own pace. It's okay, Rocky. It's okay, Rocky. Oh, fuck. Thank you for being invisible, buddy. Thank you. Please let me shoot past this collider. Holy fuck.
You can speak in comms, by the way.
Oh, yeah, I know. Oh, yeah, I'm trying to get a fucking flashbang.
Okay.
Jesus
I'll
Christ.
I'll have both on, so I'll be double making.
Sham, you're good.
Ah, oh, fuck!
Oh my god, Sabre, I cannot see by that cone.
RP. Okay. Catch me up. Stim gun. RP stim gun. Okay. What the f- go back over there.
That was with your regular gun.
Your regular gun.
I'm hit, I'm not down.
You were saying
RP
stim gun. I said RP stim
gun. Okay.
Okay.
Tag. I said that earlier.
Okay, grab.
Oh, I didn't hit that part.
I didn't hit that part.
Okay. I put you over here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, get up, buddy.
Yep, I'm gonna stay here just for a second so I can pull out my gun. Oh, are you fucking. Oh, whatever.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Come on, let's go this way, buddy. Hi, buddy. Stick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm seeing shadows.
12, 13, 14, 15. Get up. I don't know where the walrus is.
Oh,
I keep hearing whistling.
Jesus Christ.
Are you good?
I'm good. Won't be for long.
A sham could be in there, so be careful for that.
I am in here.
Hi, buddy.
Oh, that's you, sham.
Yes. I said I was in here.
Tell me if the laser's yours, then.
Yes, the laser's
they're
mine.
They're on the stairs.
I know they're on the stairs.
Muting game. Any specific location?
No, nigga. Skim, grab you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14.
Keep the fuck up! I'm going with the walrus right now.
You know that?
Hey, I'm racist. Hi, buddy. I hope you have a Twitter account.
I hit the fucking walrus. Fuck!
Oh! And we gotta help Walro. He's gotta take his bath.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Tabor, I'm hit.
Are you? Oh, okay. Tim. 1, 2, 3. I'll pull you over here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. You're up. Alright. Oh my god, seeing him roll down the fucking hallway, that was great. Walro, turn into a ball. Ball mode. Walro, turn into a ball.
Engage ball mode.
Engage ball mode. Oh. Use Walro as cover. He's invincible ball mode. Push. Push Walro. Push. Push Walro.
He's scared of us, you know.
Push. RP, push the ball.
There is no.
Can't do that.
Shit.
Oh my god.
Sham, you have the wrong fucking mesh on these.
No, I don't. They're Quake Makers.
I'm saying I don't
we
see
need to
the
move
shell,
from
here,
like, immediately.
Bullet. Hey, Walro, where's your bath, buddy?
You have a flash or something?
Where's your bath?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Where's your bath, buddy?
I flash it up.
You tell my friends, I'm gonna kill that. I'm racist.
Suppressed. Saber suppressed.
Doing my best. Doing my best.
Flash out.
K-Tech, more like Gay Tech.
Okay, they're blind, go, go, go!
Rah! Oh, shit! Sham, there's one down the hall!
We're just speedy little motherfuckers!
My kitchen.
What the fuck?
Oh, this is awkward.
I hope you know that shotgun spread is pretty huge, buddy.
I know, I'm being careful.
Oh, shit! I think I was hit.
I got one. I got one.
I have to wait a minute. 4, 9. I'm down, by the way.
I can't.
Fuck.
Where am I?
I'm down, so, give me a minute. Literal minute of like 30 seconds.
I'm in here, Chaos. Do not shoot, or not Chaos. Fine, Hans, don't shoot in here. I'm in the bathroom. There's nobody else here. Oh, Saber, get over here.
I'm down.
What? Where's your dead ass?
I'm back up, I'm coming back. RP back shots, RP back shots.
That's gag.
Where's Walro? Oh, Hans.
Walro's bathing. Get him up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Walro has 4 minutes left of bathing.
14. What? 16, 7, oh wait, 18. Okay, get up, get up. I forgot. Hi. Hey, we're Walro lovers out here, I'll have you know. Oh, shit!
Oh, that's not where I want to place it. Whatever.
Hi.
You actually,
you got your dog.
Yeah.
Okay, I barricaded myself in here with Walro, so he's baiting.
All right, we'll keep watch over here.
They're on the side. They're on the right side.
Check that shit.
Whoa!
Ooh, don't go that way.
Let my nigga shower! He stinks!
Can't go.
Hi!
Sham, why are you default posed right now?
I don't know! There's a fucking barricade there, they don't see it.
What's this?
Oh!
I'm guessing they can't see my barricade.
Oh, I see your barricade.
Oh, so they just shot through it, got it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, he reached over and shot 9, it. I actually saw 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alright, you're up.
I just put it on.
It's okay, Walro. It's okay. Do you need more shampoo, buddy? You need more shampoo?
Walro's been convinced. He's continue vaping.
It's okay, buddy. You're good. Keep on washing your ass, please. Oh my god.
Suppress. RP. Hit barricade. What?
Have respawned?
Oh, motherfucker. I'm dead.
I got one.
36. Actually, no, that's 32.
I'm on the stairs.
Oh no. They're pushing Walro out of the bathtub.
Yeah. I'm down.
I'm also dead.
And
they're pushing him far. Holy shit. Okay, gotta respawn. There we go.
No, you don't, retard.
You guys can respawn after the minute, I hope you know that.
This fucking table, I swear to god. I've already respawned once.
Yeah, I'm aware. But it hasn't been a minute. Wait, has it been a minute for you, Saber?
Hi, Walro. Hi, buddy. Hey, you're okay. RP convinces you to come back. RP convinces you to take the rest of your bath. No, Walro! Walro, no! Thank you, Walro. Thank you, my buddy, for eating that. Hold on. Come on. Come on, buddy. Pat, come on. Wake up. Wake up. Time to go. Time to shower.
Shut me
go.
Up.
Let's go take a shower. Come on. Let's go take a shower. You
yes, I'm heading back upstairs.
Gotta wash that soap off your ass.
Saber, I need your help right now.
Where are you?
Downstairs.
I'm right around the corner. Coming in the
stairway. The Sham.
Oh, there's another guy there.
Yeah, I know there's another guy there.
Okay, then shoot him.
I'm trying to get back to Walro.
It's okay, Walro. Keep going, buddy. Oh shit! He fell down the stairs. Come on, buddy. Slap.
I hate being small. There's actually a fucking.
Wake up, buddy. Slap. Get up. Dude, you stink. Go get a bath.
Oh.
Reload.
Oh, hi. One, two, wait, stem. Okay, one, two, yeah. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Push.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, I still don't know. Hi!
Die!
Oh, no, I'm so hot. Ahaha. Oh, I'm dead.
Push him down.
Push.
Push.
I think we're all down.
Push. Yep. You would be correct. 30, so we're at 30. I have 45 more seconds.
Come on!
Ain't that a kick in the head?
You know what? You know what, Musket? I hope your nads fall off. I'm joking, buddy. I'm joking. Yeah.
All right, everybody respawn.
Oh, okay.
You can go again.
They're just standing there.
Hey. Yeah, they were kind of just standing there.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
Reloading.
Ooh.
I'm in here. Don't shoot me, Saber.
You know who else is banging?
Checking left.
Your mom. Banging your mom. Banging your mom. All right, let's go find Walro. Where'd he go? What the? I think I'm hit. TEX.
Where the fuck is Walro?
Ouch.
I'm Jesus dead. Christ.
There he is.
I'm hurted.
Man, please tell me when you're moving.
Okay.
That's so funny. That's so funny.
All right. Calling point.
Okay, he's fun.
Get up here, Walro!
Oh my god. That was fucking hilarious. Nyom. Nyom. Go, Walro, go! Go, Walro, go, Walro, go!
Saber, I swear to god.
Get in your bathtub, buddy.
Up to the stairs where you're at.
Top stairs.
Yeah, I see you. Cover
okay,
this.
Good shit,
cover
dude.
The staircase.
Good shit.
I'm gonna put my down barbed wire.
Sham, get over here.
I'm being speed softened. Right.
2 minutes left on bathing.
I'm switching off of incendiary. It's annoying.
I'll put barbed wire in the way at least.
Sham, can you have your LMG up here?
LMG?
Whatever the fuck you have.
Hold on. Cover me. Can we actually RP climb up there?
Well, of course you can. I jumped up here.
Ow!
Spam jump. Oh, I think that's a dude.
Oh, I went over.
Oh.
Don't even know when you're coming up the stairs.
Where's
on
Hans?
Or where you're at. He died at the staircase.
He died? I can't get him right now.
Don't worry about it. He can respawn.
Oh, someone's on the edge.
Hey.
I don't know how he's shooting you because I'm fucking suppressing him.
That time is completed.
Yay! Just so you guys know, bath time's been completed, but I'm dead again.
Cool.
Oh, Sham, you're dead.
It's just you, Hans.
Mm-hmm.
Speed soft your way up the staircase.
Eat their ass. Go get them, Hans.
Flashbang.
RP Dark Souls execution. Hey! RP Dark Souls execution. Hold on, wait, hold on. Wait, come back here. Come back here. No, let me have my animation. Perfect. Alright, please, write your Tranifesto right now.
Respawning.
They're on the stairs again.
Alright, I'll speed stuff my way up there again.
Okay, good.
They don't see me.
I can't use my grenade launcher at this scale.
Can't use it at this scale? Fuck!
I'm coming up the stairs.
Alright, we're just gonna wait for you then.
That means don't shoot, Saber!
There's motherfuckers right there! Come here, Stim, dragging you. Alright, one, two.
I killed them all because they were all looking at you!
4, 5, 6, 7, don't worry about it. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alright, you're good.
Alright. Yeah, I can, so.
Is he in here?
Yeah, he's in here writing his stuff. He's right in there. Keep watching that.
Okay.
That's the only way they can get up here. Hi, buddy. Hi. RP, I encourage you to motivate writing a hate speech. Go ahead. Go ahead, buddy. Good job typing.
He has 30 seconds shaved off his time.
Fucking really? Keep on it, Hans.
Hans
keep on it.
Okay.
Check that shot. I can do that.
RP, I help proofread his work.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Yes, it will.
RP, assist in proofreading his work.
You're lying to me.
See that word? You have to capitalize that word. Capitalize that word.
Thing to help him more.
Oh, okay.
He's helping him spell correct. Okay, where are you? I'm gonna fucking frag
you know
there.
That means we could have washed his ass earlier and then been done a minute earlier or something.
Jesus.
You know what? I know my smoke is broken, but it'd probably be a good idea right now. Hold on.
We can't let him get away.
I just simply RP throw it down here.
They know where I am.
I threw it to your guess.
Where?
There.
Attention all people with asthma, please leave the area.
Fucking asthma.
Did someone check on Walro? Sham, go check on Walro.
I did. I checked on him. He's done.
He's done?
He's done.
kick the fucking smoke.
He just has to get to the window now, right?
What the fuck is he shooting?
Yeah, we just gotta get him to the stairs, and that's where we begin. Stairs is where we begin.
Alright, I can't use the wall anymore.
Come on, Walro. Come on, buddy. We're good. We're almost out of here.
Wall's going down.
Wait. No, he has to get his stuff. He has to get his stuff.
Hold him down. Hold him down. He's rolling down.
Scorched earth. Fuck it. Oh. Kill everything.
Go get your stuff, Walro. Go pack your things. We're getting out of here. Why is he talking like an Overwatch villain?
I'm in here with Walro. He's grabbing his stuff.
Walro begins to look for his things.
Sham, help find his panties. Help find his panties and it'll speed it up.
RP helps Walro find his panties.
Panties?
Shit. What else does he need? He doesn't need panties.
What else does he need? He doesn't need panties.
Help look for his next object.
Don't crowd him. Find his rubber ducky, Sham.
RP locker. Hell yeah. What is this next object he needs?
Oh shit! They're getting close, Sham!
Reloading.
Reloading.
I have to stick my gun so far out for the bullets to register.
Hold on, Zip, I'm gonna switch sides.
Hold on.
And 1 second.
I'm gonna suppress.
No, don't suppress.
Okay, go. Go now.
Moving. I killed someone as I was spawning.
Spawn
I'm gonna move back now. Ooh. Alright,
looking for your stuff, Walro. You're good, buddy.
Sham, please.
Hold on. Okay.
Alright, save a stop.
Okay.
Oh, that.
Are you an Overwatch villain?
Reloading.
Come
reloading.
Out with your hands up. How about you suck? Can you suck
when
it?
When I say cover me, I'm reloading. Maybe cover me.
Maybe cover me.
Can you suck it? Can you suck it?
Cover me, I am reloading.
Can you suck it?
Okay, guns up.
Can you suck it?
Get back. Don't get hit by the frag.
Where's Hans? Hans?
He's in the corner over to the left.
Alright, stay there. Doing good, buddy.
Go
stay
get
there.
Him.
Go get him.
Oh, is he down?
I'll respawn.
Oh,
yes, okay. Get him.
Stick. 1, 2,
never mind.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Get up.
Okay, Hans, now cover me while I reload.
Alright, we just have to get him to the stairs. Stairs is where we spawned.
Okay, guns up, ready to go. Play for Walro. Alright.
Go, Walro! Roll out!
20 seconds left.
Hide behind the walrus! Hide behind him! Ah! Okay, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. You're good. Come on, start moving. Start jumping. Come on. Come on. We're happy. We're happy. We're happy. Come on. We're happy. We're happy. We're running. We're running. We're running. Come on. We're happy. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good day. Good day. Come on. Come on. This way.
Coming out of the bathroom.
It's okay, buddy. Come on. Come on. It's okay, buddy. Oh! Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. We're almost good. We're almost good. You're doing great. You're doing great. Keep suppressing. Keep suppressing that fucking corner. Suppress that corner right now. I don't care if there's nothing there. Shoot.
Watch upstairs.
You're good, buddy. You're good. Keep going. Keep going. Yeah. Yes.
We did it.
Never.
Oh, my
this
God.
Time 25 seconds left. You almost
failed. Can you suck it? Can you suck it? Oh my god! Holy shit!
25 fucking seconds left.
That was Octane.
I realized rather quickly that I can't actually use my grenade launcher properly because it'll blow up on myself.
It's okay, you can now actually use it.
Yeah.
You guys can all be regular size now, by the way.
Thank god.
Oh, okay. Let's stay small.
That does not sound like chaos at all.
It doesn't.
My god, congratulations.
We did it.
By the literal skin of your teeth. I didn't expect you guys to be so nice to Walro, that's why I kind of gave you the little bonus with the 30 seconds that actually wasn't really planned. I was like, wow, you're actually trying to help him, right? So...
Why would we not be here?
Oh support? My god.
We're support, we're helping!
I'm so glad I discovered that, because we only lived because
so
we did
that.
That's
the thing, it actually works. You guys are support because you guys would occasionally actually hold the corners you were supposed to, like you would as support.
Yeah, and we're like trading off like who's reloading and stuff too.
I put way too much effort into that. Is that worth the $50?
Yes. Oh, Strider, that's a really nice
Oh
shot.
My god.
I think I'll take
Thank
it.
You. Huh?
No!
Hi, Strider. Hi, Strider. Hi, Strider. Strider.
Go back! I don't like seeing myself, that's weird!
Hi,
hey, what's up?
Strider.
What's up?
Stop! Up. I don't like
Turn
that!
Your
Turn
your clothing on. Hans. Oh my god, what is that camel toe?
No, this is too much power.
Okay, no. Seriously, yeah. Don't. That's not.
Oh my
yeah,
god.
Gotta keep that private.
I want to be.
Thank you.
A tiny Strider. Come on. I want to be 2 feet. I no. want to be 2 inches.
What's up?
Can you suck it?
Yes. Now you guys are approved.
Yay! Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like a weird looking protogen kind of thing.
Dude,
that's crazy.
Actually, 25 seconds left. That's crazy.
We did it, Lab. We did
it's
it.
It's a freaky protogen, dude.
By the skin of Walrose teeth.
Kill yourself.
I better get an I thank you today.
Right, let me go ahead and... Yeah. Oh, let me get a good look at you. Stand up for me. Chicken.
Thank you. Thank you, Tabor.
He's infected, dude. He's infected.
Oh, we also get Walro now. Yay! I want the second we load in, drop the Walro into the world.
I apologize for what I did while Walro was taking a bath.
I took advantage of the fact that I could just move fast.
Can
I'll suck it,
suck
it
and speed softening
What
the
fuck?
Not right now, though. We're working.
No. What?
I feel like I put a bit too much effort into this, but whatever. Flexing my voice acting chops.
It was really, really funny hearing
it.
It was
the perfect amount of effort.
That almost fucked you. Like,
I hope you enjoyed my Dr. Doofenshmirtz.
Yeah, it was pretty funny.
Like, I respawned and I'm gunning them all down.
It's okay
that was
if
most
you tried
I got
to bite
like,
my head.
That was fucking intense, but wasn't that for what
Brother,
was?
That is so yeah. in the past.
Mm-hmm.
So not only did you guys get the tier, you're getting the pay raise.
Wow,
so,
good shit.
Hell yeah.
That you're gonna be able to drop Walro in like right away.
Yay.
And he'll be the actual science.
The main character.
We need the Walrow.
One of the things that I want you guys to know of his abilities, now that he's friendly, when you roll him, you can tell him to get like in the invincible mode and roll him into the enemies. The camera.
Play Katamari with the motherfucker.
Yeah.
Love it.